Now I will show you how to change the time. This is the system setting, and we choose the second one, a dress code. Use small keyboard to confirm. Now we have call rate and the type of the location, the decode times, and this is system times. We choose the first one, address code, and use small keyboard to confirm. Use this decoder to change time. First, we turn on the decoder. Choose the second one, link A. Confirm. And the first one, calculate. Choose the second one, address code. Confirm. And you will see the machine number is the same as the green one. 22111111. Confirm. The check number. 87975511. Confirm. You will see the call rate, the type of location, the code times, and the system time. We choose the decode times. I want to change the 13 day to 7 days. Confirm. You will see 1 day to 13 day. And now I change it to 7 days. Confirm. You will see a number, and I use this small keyboard to put in the number. 4 6 8 8 0 3 2 5 5 7 2 5. And now this number is the same as this one. And I use small keyboard to confirm. Now you will see the day change into 7. And exit. Now the setting is done. Now I will show you how to extend times. When the time is out, you will see this picture, this screen. And we use the decoder to extend times. First, we turn on the decoder. Choose the first one single, calculate, and you will see the total profit. The first one is total profit. The second one is current profit. Machine number, decode times, and the check number. And the first one we put on the total profit, 0. Confirm. And the current profit, 0. The machine number, 22111111, and confirm. This is the decode time, 6. Confirm. And the check number, 6068. Confirm. And keep. Confirm. Now you will see a lot of number, and we put this number, use this small keyboard. 9 9 5 5 3 7 1 3. Confirm. Now you will extend the time.